Bias is a construction technique that allows us to use the stretchy part of the fabric to achieve a fit that we could not achieve on the straight of the grain. Critical to working with the bias is to make sure that the cut is accurate. We always need to have the finished or selvage edge as one of our measuring points. We fold our fabric at a right angle to the selvage, and then we test it to make sure that that is the stretchiest part of the fabric. When we are ready to cut our bias, first bias strip, we are going to keep our shears and our fabric flat against the surface, and we are going to go directly down the fold of the fabric, ensuring that the fabric is held tightly. Once it is cut from one end to the other, you will then be able to feel the stretchy part of the fabric. What the stretchy part of the fabric then allows us to do is to turn corners that we would be unable to turn if we were working with a straight of the grain fabric. For your sample notebook, you are going to want to first of all identify bias. And so you will take a 6 by 6 inch square and you are going to locate the selvage edge. Remember, that is the finished edge. You are going to take a part of that and you're going to fold it down so that it is at a right angle, and then test it out. It should be very stretchy. You will label that as the true bias. The cut edge of your fabric is known as the raw edge. That also needs to be labeled. The area where you folded the fabric in half, that is labeled your folded edge. The threads of your fabric when it was woven that are crosswise to your selvage edge are known as the crosswise grain threads. The lengthwise threads that run parallel with the selvage are the lengthwise grain threads, and that is the alignment that we use to acquire the straight of the grain. The long arrow that has a point at each end always runs parallel to the selvage edge, and that is what allows our fabric to be on grain. For the 6 by 6 inch square for bias identification, you will want to label the selvage, the true bias, the crosswise grain threads, the folded edge, the raw edge, and the lengthwise grain threads.